S-MicroZVI from REGENESIS is a powerful, sulfidated, micron-scale, zero-valent ion product designed to treat chlorinated contaminants. S-MicroZVI contains particles of zero-valent ion that are less than 5 micron in diameter, providing excellent reactivity and distribution, coupled with powerful chemical reduction. Each individual particle is coated with a thin iron sulfide layer, providing several benefits to the treatment process. Sulfidation enhances reactivity with chlorinated ethenes, minimizes passivation through reaction with water, and enhances persistence of the treatment. The sulfidated zero-valent ion colloids are suspended in a solution of water and glycerol. The resulting liquid is safe and easy to apply, and provides both abiotic and biological reduction of the contamination. S-MicroZVI is often co-applied with 3D microemulsion, an effective and long-lasting controlled-release electron donor. It is prepared by first mixing the electron donor microemulsion, then simply adding in the S-MicroZVI. Electron efficiency describes the relative amount of electrons provided by the zero-valent ion core that actually reduce the target contaminant, compared to those that are lost to reaction with water through hydrolysis. Bare zero-valent ion has a low electron efficiency, with as much as 99% of the electrons provided being used to degrade water. Reduction of the target contaminant is minimal, and so most of the potential chemical reduction is lost. With S-MicroZVI, the situation is reversed. Due to the hydrophobic iron sulfide layer, polar contaminants are adsorbed and electrochemically reduced, while hydrolysis is minimized. This results in a high electron efficiency and enhanced reaction rate with the chlorinated ethenes. Once injected into the subsurface, the glycerol in the S-MicroZVI and the 3DME microemulsion ferments to produce molecular hydrogen. The hydrogen is used by dehalogenating bacteria to sequentially degrade the contamination by enhanced reductive dechlorination. Abiotic electrochemical reduction of the parent compounds is provided by contact with the particles of S-MicroZVI. This abiotic degradation pathway does not produce the more toxic daughter products of the enhanced reductive dechlorination. This process can also be known as the beta pathway. S-MicroZVI provides both biological degradation of chlorinated contaminants and chemical reduction, which occurs simultaneously. This combination of degradation pathways reduces the production of daughter products, provides a more rapid reduction in contaminant mass, and allows higher levels of contamination to be targeted. For more information on how you can use S-MicroZVI to safely and effectively target chlorinated contaminants, please visit our website.